is the simplest of all strokes. The ball is simply hit from here to here. However, better golfers leave nothing to chance. They consider all the elements: wind velocity, humidity, rotation of the earth, time of day, temperature, longitude, latitude, and a bit of mental calculation. This routine completed, the putt can now be made with confidence. Missing a putt is very aggravating. Even in a sand trap, a golfer must obey that ironclad rule to play the ball where it lies. This may prove a bit trying at times, but that is why golf is known as the character-building game. To lose one's temper on the golf links denotes a weakness of willpower. Golf develops a man's best qualities. He learns restraint, poise, dignity. Always play the ball where it lies. Playing the ball where it lies becomes an obsession. We come at last to the 19th hole, where we join our friends in the proverbial bull session that ends a perfect day of golf.